Production work decisions need my brain, I will rack. No matter what the job, I'm not to always do well. My skill not perpetual, I only excel. To a point where I remain superior to all. I'll handle any task, no matter big or small. From my rapping capability, I'm never underrated. When it comes to spoken lyrics, I'm always nominated as the number one contender in the hip-hop race. All competitors, I'm sorry, but for now you must face the ultimate challenge, of course, that's me. Super rapper T. LaRock, I'm the student MC. With my voice so stimulating, beat so seductive. One can't help but find them so reluctant to attend the performance of another vocalist. And so you will find I'll never rock like this. Cause starting off fresh is the usual way. A seal of coffee presentation of a fresh S.A. with apologetic words concealed in my mind. Producing fresh rhymes that are ingeniously inclined for your pleasure and a sense of a party night. With high voltage fists that are bound to ignite. When an empty penetrates my wall of rock, it will come to that to get him off my top. I'll be prepared for any battle which consists of one. From beginning to end, see he won't have fun. I can charge your body with the twitch in my lips. Cause with my body functions, I'll be fully equipped. With the prototype rap that makes your hands clap. Pre-advise my mind thoughts and maybe give you a slap. In the face or any place will be your fate. I knock you dead in the head till another fate. Like this, y'all. Like this, y'all. It's like this to this to like this, y'all. Now all you thug MCs, step to the rear. Super rapper T. LaRock is finally here. To alleviate confusion, proceed to disillusion. Perish all thoughts, falsified by the illusion that you can interpret the method I use. And write fresh lyrics that will end them confused. I'm so highly intelligent, gifted with an element, able to decipher any statement that's irrelevant to the situation at hand. But let this thing of fun and remain the command. It's like magic combined with an unknown force. It's pure knowledge in the brain that uses the source. So MCs, if you don't wanna indulge in this matter, do yourself a favor, be wise and just scatter. 1-2-1-2. Just getting a little warmed up in the place to be. Running down a few rhymes. There's more in store, New Year's. I got a whole notebook full of rhymes. No, that's not it. This is only, I'm coming on again later on. Right about now, I want to do a little something like this. And that's the Do It's Yours. But I need to know one thing. Do you like it? Do you want it? Well, if you had it, would you flaunt it? Well, it's yours. Yes, that's all. Yes, 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 that's all. Do it like this. All you imitating, illustrating, description, giving, expert, like some other music, messing and people of the universe. It's yours. Thank you.
One time, do you like it? Do you want it? Well, if you had it, would you pawn it? Well, it's yours. One, two, one, two. This is just a little bugging out we doing here. The actual show is going to be New Year's Eve, and we're going to really test it up. We got some more celebrities coming down, too. I just hit a hostess. But right about now, I want to bring on the Touch of Class. And then a bit later on, I'm going to come back out and do a little more for y'all. So, Easy Leo, let's give him a taste of what we're talking about, because I like to freestyle, you know, fuck all the records and shit. I like to get up here and get loose. One for the treble, two for the bass, three. Come on, Easy Leo, let's One, two, one, two, and you don't stop. I like this, y'all. This. I like this, y'all. This. I like this and this. I like this, y'all. This. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, 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 y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Once I enter the party, I'm the center of attention. Not to mention, I really mentor. Place with taste, lots of bass in your face. Put voice on tape.
You roll the race.
Yes, us don't push. Here's a cold crush. Other MCs hush. For party people rush to the front just to see. Kumo D, Special K, Sunshine, away the trench.
We do what?
We turn it out without a doubt. I love the MC
Pow.
Access to the party like sauerkraut. To a Frank, got Frank, let me tell you my rank. I'm the captain of the ship and you walk the plank. I like that, y'all.
That, y'all.
I like that, y'all.
That, y'all.
I like that of the that. I like that, y'all.
That, y'all.
I like this, y'all.
This, y'all.
I like this, y'all.
This, y'all.
I like this and this. I like this, y'all.
This, y'all.
A Special K, huh?
Ho!
My mellow ski, you go hip.
Hip.
Go hop.
Go hop.
And give it everything you got.
I was born in rage. Praised, I guess you could say I'm a born ruler. I get fly, never get high. You might see me sipping on a Calvin cooler. I'm energetic, very photogenic. Everything I do to the max. So if you ever need a favor, give me a call. Or better yet, if you see me, hell, just ask. Cause whether hail, shine, sleep, or storm, there'll never be a day I won't perform. Cause I'm nonchalant, get what I want. I serve you cookies at a fast food restaurant. And everywhere I rock, everywhere I speak, everywhere I stop, and everywhere I freak, yeah, ladies come to me saying, is it really you? Is it really true? And I say yes, cause every time I sing on the microphone, I'm described as being bubble bad to the bone. Sunshine, my mellow ski, come on and rock it from the bottom to the T.O.P.
Now all you perpetrators, let's get down to biz. I'm on the microphone, you know what time it is. Well, it's time for me to put that head to bed. I'm upset at what somebody said. See, I heard through the grapevine, it's been said, sunshine can't rhyme. That's the funniest line that I've heard in a long time. You wanna be me? Let's say I sound off beat. I'm not off beat. I'm totally unique and I sound real sweet, but I'm ready to throw. So let's go. You ducks, what up? Don't talk behind my back. Put up or shut up. Cause this time I'ma put you in your place. So take the stand and state your case and stop standing with that puppy dog look on your face. It's not a Fell Forum on Madison Square. I'm just starting out. Don't go nowhere. Not a Radio City. Music call, but we can dance to the beat and all have a ball. So put your body in a socket. Relax your mind. Get electrified by LA sunshine. I got 1,000 watts, so I'll force you a shot. Don't mean to brag, but I'm the cream of the crop. So as I proceed to do my deed on the microphone, I will succeed to turn it inside out and upside down. Just as long as you're rocking to the funky sound. You people better listen to what I say, cause I'm guaranteed to rock in any kind of way. Cause I'm LA sunshine, rocking the house. And don't you love the way I turn it out. I like that, y'all.
Fat,
I like
y'all.
That, y'all.
Fat,
I like that of a bat. I like a bit that, that. As a matter of fact, I'm all that, y'all. I said 1, 2, 3. I mean 3, 2, 1. Mo D, my fellow, coming in some.
It was an atom. I'd be the nucleus, the center of attention. Kumo D, and I'm just like the core of an apple. The priest to the chapel. A mic in my hand, I'm like a surgeon with a scalpel. Ready to operate, but the rhymes that I create sound like music to your ears, cause I can combine bass and treble to create a level of highs and lows and sound that goes with syncopated concrete created beats that meet the standard of a street critic that'll critique. A rhyme method's weak, you won't want to speak if your rhyme's not weak with verbs and nouns and adjectives combined. That'll play with the beat, stop and talk, slow it down at a part. And totally the mate, the whole crowd, leave them in a state of awe. Cause I'm as perfect as a diamond without a flaw. And yes, I'm legendary, also very, very educated, proficient, and extraordinary in my field. The other rapper's shield, a knight in shining armor, and the mic is my shield. In rap, I'm vital, the other rapper's idol, the best MC, and MOD's my title. But you can call me cool,
cool, cool, cool.
Say one more round!
Say one more, Mo.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Please.
So what we gonna do right now?
Say another round.
Before we get loose again, we wanna take you back
Keep cutting, Lee. Keep cutting.
Yeah.
Say one more.
We got enough beats. We got
say
enough
one
beats.
More.
I'm going to rock some more.
Keep cutting that shit. Fuck that. Say one more.
One, two, one, two.
Because I heard that nigga back there. He don't believe you. He the only one in there that don't believe you. Say some more of that shit.
Like I said before, when I rhyme, you know, I don't like to just get up here and pop shit, make shit that just rhyme.
Get building.
And I don't just use a lot of bullshit big words that I don't even know what I mean and just say them fresh. Shit that I say makes sense. One, two. For instance, let's give him some more like this,
I'm a gladiator.
Image of a god, powerful, but camouflaged like Moses had the power to separate the sea. I, by the power invested in me, put rhymes in rhythm, recite them at force, put them on record to display them and show them to an entourage of beings who oh so loyal, who through their eyes are seeing me as the royal king that feeds the hungry soul, that star for excitement. Oh, lo and behold, the Iceman coming.
Who?
Kumo D, the Messiah, that's rated on a hierarchy. I be a god, apex of the hip-hop cult. I'm the leader, rhyme reader. Yes, I am the ultimate idolized figure. There's not a name bigger than Kumo D, because no one has the vigor that I possess. And that's because I really feel that I'm the best. So I personify rap to the bullet. I totally perplex the majority of rappers and in turn I vex all the other competition. Because of my position, I don't stop rocking under no condition. When I rock the mic, I'm always guaranteed to rock the house, y'all, and make the party beat. I like this, y'all.
This.
I like this, y'all.
This,
I like this, or this. I like this, y'all.
This.
I like that, y'all.
That,
I like that, y'all.
That,
I like that, or the that. I like that, y'all.
That.
Now, like I said, it's time to get the fuck on out
fuck
here.
I know
that straight
let's
rhyme
do a few.
And let you know.
Fuck.
With the majority of rappers you hear
fuck
that they doing now anyway.
Put on one of them records. Let's put on a record we did like about 2 years ago, and that's the shit that they should be up on now. That's the shit the niggas
easily
be saying now.
Like we said, the majority of shit that y'all hear now,
y'all know.
The majority of rappers get that shit from us. Treacherous Three MCs, the originators of half the motherfucking shit that's out.
It's the truth, and y'all know it. Y'all it's the truth, and y'all know
so
it.
So let's give them a little taste of the bass in the face. One for the treble, two for the bass.
Come
on, easily, and let's rock the
action.
Place.
For all those that talk down, roll a three, take this.
Y'all remember this shit, man.
Feel rock. Yeah.
If you don't like it, then
feel it.
I said
it. Feel it.
Now bust it. You make me say, ha, 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 ha,
1983 action, Treacherous Three MC. We gonna take you back.
Somebody else doing this right now.
Give me the light.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
The cameras.
Hey,
action. Watching people in the place.
Are you ready to go?
Get set, don't check, but don't move slow.
Cause it's party time.
Time to party, y'all.
So get down to the sound,
or we can all have a ball.
Gonna rock to the beat and have big fun.
We gonna give you what you want, and that's real action.
Cause it's the sound of the drum that makes you come.
So come on, party people, let's all get some.
I'm coming.
I came here tonight
to rock right,
to get down to the sound.
So right. We gonna make you party hard so long
that you be partying hard all night.
We gonna let you people feel the pain.
Put the funk in your face.
You know why?
Cause it's the sound of the drum that makes you come. But what about the funky bass? So when it's in your face,
all the wind is still easy lead. Now let's cut this short.
Y'all remember that one, right?
You know why? Cause it's the sound of the drum
that what?
That makes your party people come.
So do what?
So keep coming. Keep
coming.
Come on.
And do what?
And feel the sound of the drum.
Now also in 83,
take that one.
Another old short shot.
Y'all remember that one, right?
Take it back.
Eve of destruction, tax deduction, price inflation, rocks the nation, and unemployment on the rise. It's hard to find a compromise, and if it lasts like this for a long enough time, won't lead to nothing but a higher level of crime.
So we
say.
Tell me,
Kumo D can.
You know I can.
Tell me, Special K can.
You know I can.
Tell me, Sunshine can.
You know I can.
Come on, everybody. We know you can.
Because
now's the time for us to come together. And if we work hard enough, then we can do it better.
You like it or not, just give it all that you got.
And if we work together, I'm sure we'll accomplish a lot. We gotta make this land a better land. The only way we can is each and every man.
Do what?
Let's a hand because we can.
one trade, here to stay. Yes, to say that when I play all the way into the break of day.
And party people number four, back of all, on the floor. Gonna party, party, party till you can't no more. And the man number five makes the crowd come alive easily. All the mix, and it takes no job. But then the man number six,
but the table's
and the mix. So come on, party people, let us show up.
Now remember this,
rock the body, body, 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 rock the body.
He's who gon' see, I'm at the G-O-P, and I can shock, shock, shock the world.
You'll see,
so when the others hear me, they will agree that I'm the reigning, imitated number one MC.
Because rock the body, body, 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 rock the body, body.
He's Special K, I'm here to say, chaos breaks out when I start to play. People start going wild, but they end with a smile. I'm Special K, got a brand
called what?
Called the rock, the body, body, rock 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 the body,
PLA Sunshine, haha, yes, that's me. And now it's time to run down another funky. This is rhyme, and I got something new that'll blow your mind.
Called the rock, the body,
rock, rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock the body, body.
Now this shit here, niggas is doing that.
Rock the body, body,
R to the E,
double G,
I E.
Reggie, Reggie's at the T.O.P., the super lover, as you can see.
The super lover,
undercover.
In due time, you will discover,
not your father
or your brother,
cause that is something but you.
And if you want to find another,
you will see there is no other
super lover,
undercover.
Easily, he is your brother.
Rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock the body, body, rock.
Ha! 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 We made this shit here, too. You ain't know that, did you?
Yeah.
If you would listen to the record, it'd throw your ass.
What's your name?
Special K.
And I'm Sunshine, and he's
Kumo D.
And we're
on time.
So
feel the heartbeat.
That
feel the heartbeat.
Because
the Treacherous Three,
we got a
new heartbeat.
Well, it ain't all that new to
me.
Woo, woo.
Oh, yeah.
In the place to be.
Party people got a brand new treat
off a well-known tune we call Heartbeat.
But we jazzed it up and we broke it down.
And came out with a brand new funky sound.
Hey. I fucked up, I did it, all right.
Prince over here.
Y'all remember the record though, right? Cause I can dance, nigga, do this shit.
Fuck shit up.
Do that, I can dance, motherfucker.
Yeah. All the wheels are still
beating
that easy
on.
Lead.
You can't dance like this, see?
Yeah.
They remember it anyway. That's the past. I want to get into this new shit.
Take it on the way back, you know, a little chronological trip.
Give me some of that new shit, man. Fuck that.
Yeah.
They got the right idea. Y'all got the picture.
All right.
Y'all see what we trying to say, right?
Everybody in the house, if y'all ready to rock, let me hear you say ho! If y'all want to hear more from the Treacherous Three, let me hear you say hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Right. Yeah. So 1985, we got fed up with all these carbon copies and imitators and shit.
True.
So now...
Yo, we ain't got to explain
we
this
don't
shit.
Get the record that. We don't like to do this shit like, you know, the Roxanne and the dissing names and shit like that, because that starts a whole lot of personal shit. Not get along with everybody. Fuck it. I'm glad they making money, but you know where y'all got your shit from. So, get it easy, Lee.
Party on the dance floor, party people, one more time to hear something from the Treacherous Three, Special K, and L.A. Sunshine and the coolest of the cool, O.D.
Ah, shit.
Y'all listen to the words
to
this shit here. All right, please, don't
say it.
Y'all listen to the words to this shit here.
Heavy competition, ultimate opposition. Everybody knows that we're number one. Now it's time to produce and really get loose and let the people know that we got the juice.
You know what we gotta do?
Gotta rock.
Turn them lights down, please.
Nah, that's cool.
Yeah.
On a serious side, though, y'all listen to this shit. Just listen
to the rhymes
that
she commanded. Not she smokes illy and all that old crazy shit.
Just listen.
While you're standing and staring and busy comparing the sound to the sound that you already heard.
Your body's moving cause the beat is grooving. Your mind, your body, and emotion.
Words.
This self-explaining beat is pertaining to those who like to dance
and listen to rappers and rate them, love them and hate them.
rappers today sound like us with a twist, but they're a sloppy carbon copy and they're not really down, cause this is how they're supposed to sound. Now that people know you, now it's time to show you why we are still number one. You make fresh records, but you still can't rap, and this is how the job is done. Gotta rock. Gotta rock.
Perpetrators, you know you all went to my party, took notes, and then you tallied your votes and voted me as the best because the rhyme that I wrote was so original. Cause I'm an entrepreneur in my poetic style of metaphor. I use a lot of cliches, vocabulary in the way always be changed. My rhymes are intricately woven like Beethoven, symphonies for MCs. I go to a show when I'm the party site bigger, the alpha and omega of rapping. I'm apt to really make mega, but you pups keep imitating me. 50% of rappers are clones of Modi, trying to use big words so they can seem smarter, deeper their voices so they can rock harder. But to be a connoisseur, there's much more to it, and outside of me, not many can do it. So imitation rappers that are proving this all, why don't you give me a break
and
just
do what?
Get off, because no matter how hard you try, you'll see, although you might be cool, you're not Modi, because it's getting out of hand, and I can't ignore it. In 85, we're not going for it.
I wanna be in a position like Simon, cause what Simon says to do, you do. And even the pessimistic respond in a manner of blind obedience.
Take a break.
As if obligatory,
huh.
Not so fastidious, dictatorial, just facilitated orders.
Carried what?
Carried out. I wanna be a combination of many things. My conscious intention is to make you shout. I'll conceive a cybernetic evaluation of a raw sensation. Coordinated strength comes in the rhyme. Every measure of beat designed to be on time. Sucked with style, coated with an element stronger than steel.
For real?
For real, and in a battle of wit, I always win. Cause I'm charged with the energy of 50 men. My rap is never whack, cause I take the time to prove to people who might want me. I'm not nickel and dime. I might do it for free or do it for a fee. Either way, it's gonna be a delight to see. I have a limited courage, deliberate moves, a voice to enlighten, comfort, and soothe my mind. Once beetle, now as sharp as a needle. Knowledge is pungent and nourishing to me. I can say for sure, excitement is a lure, and wherever it's at, that's where I'll be. Cause I took this job, now I'm committed. It was perfectly fitting, and I'm glad I did it. As far as I'm concerned, I'm a brilliant, vivacious man that decided to be self-made. I make it shake and shiver, I always deliver. I'm a prominent person in the music trade.
What's my name?
L.A., sunshine,
So do what? Pop out the champagne, pull out the cork, L.A., sunshine, and I'm about to talk, but don't clap your hands, cause I'm only began, I haven't started yet, but I bet when I do, I'll make you see a brighter light by the time I'm through, cause when I rap, I make hands clap, I make fingers snap, and I make feet pat like that. And as a matter of fact, well, I bet I can make you party, people react. I can make you say ho and make you stomp your feet. I can rock you even if I rhyme
how.
Or beat by grabbing a mic and yelling, yes, y'all. I can make you act like you had no sense at all. Get you off the wall and have a ball.
That all?
That ain't all. I'm so tough, I bet money I can make you crawl. Cause it's positively great when I make no mistake. Let me tell you what it takes to shake, bake, and fake. When I'm on the mic under these hot lights, let me tell you what it's like to rock with
what's
all your might. It's like having a dream and making it seem that you're a real mean one-man team.
And
when I get on the mic and start to rhyme,
what?
I not only rock a party, I make it shine.
Why?
Because everything I say
what?
Is so exquisite.
Lady?
The ladies look at me and they say, is it really the man they call the poetry prince? You see, I'm not conceited, baby, I'm just convinced. So if you're able to read between the lines, I'll say no rhyme before it's time. I ain't got nothing else to say, I'm drunk.
Yeah.
Now before we go and get into some more freestyle with my man T. La Rock, Special K's brother, I just want to do one more thing before I get out of here. Turn it up!
Turn it up!
Now come on, y'all, I want everybody to help me out now. Come on, one time.
Lights, please.
Everybody, everybody, come on! Somebody say turn it up! Say turn it up! Say turn it up!
We turn it up, but it still ain't loud enough.
Yeah. On the wheels of steel, DJ Easy Lee. My name is Kumo D.
You know what? I'm poet, just like a poet.
your spirit. Feel it, hear it. A metaphor for living. Faith amplified when fully applied. All adversaries become terrified. Since I take minds and decode them, then erode them. Feed them information, program them, and explode them. Blow them out of proportion. Create distortion. Read the label and proceed with caution. Cause I'm on it, and I want it to put you in a trance and make you dance like you're in a coma. Cause you try to go home a moment too slow, and now you can't go. What you're hearing has you staring, dancing, cheering, and comparing me to the others that do exploit this field in which I am so adroit. Cause of the rappers on the sideline, use me as a guideline. Take what I say, rewind, and combine what I'm saying with what they wanna say. And I guarantee they're gonna say something petty, cause they're not ready. I am real and they're confetti. My rhymes are legit, their rhymes are counterfeit. Their rhymes are miscellaneous, mine the opposite. If you're standing up, you're rocking. If you're sitting, you're on edge. If I put up a flag, I know you pledge allegiance to me. Kumo D, New York City's number one MC. You see, I have a talent I never lost. I might chill for a while, but I can never fall off. And even if I was, for I'm always louder than any other rapper. And they'll say, how the hell does he do that? Then say, ooh, that rhyme is smoking. Monique's not joking. Everybody scream, because the king has spoken. Say, turn it up. Say, turn it up. Say, turn it up. We turn it up, but it still ain't loud enough. Ladies and gentlemen, just like Iggy Doodle, this rhyme's a dandy. Sweet like sugar, tastes like candy. My mic's like a wife when it comes in handy. Rock the Appalachians on down to the Andes. I chose a rock composer like Mozart. My rhymes are unique as Picasso's art. What I write on the canvas always comes out on. You won't tear it, you'll wear it, eat Saint Laurent. We'll be proud of what I wrote, cause what I designed is very genuine. You wanna wear my rhymes, lots of life, lots of color, but not too loud. When I see your reaction, it makes me proud. Just to be me, Kumo D, the computed, undisputed champion MC. Too tough, not a bluff, long rhymes are ferocious. Always sound good, cause I always know you. What to say on Saturday, and have everybody rocking till Sunday. And when you go to church, you clap your hands and pray. I have everybody rocking till Monday, and make it free, free, up through the rest of the week. Your Friday is my day, or when I reach my peak. Break down!
Yeah. Treacherous Three MCs in the place to be. Started off, my man Tila Rock still in the house. Easily.
They turn it up.
Get loose one time.
They turn it up.
Yeah. On the wheels of steel, DJ Easily. Treacherous Three MCs, he had a lot of fun in the place to be. Signing off.
Yeah.
Easy lead on the wheels of steel, check it out. Now with a real slow beat, it's easy to get loose.
One, two.
Special K, you gonna rock the echo chamber?
Let's go, everybody.
Yes, y'all, you don't stop.
You don't stop.
I like this, y'all.
Fish, y'all.
You don't stop.
You don't stop.
Of the bot to rock.
Of the bot to rock.
And you don't stop.
You don't stop.
Of the bot to rock. I rock 100 miles an hour.
Hour.
With lightning speed and power.
Power.
Make the speedest of the sweet MCs look sour. Timber as a cower. Because I'll devour any other rapper. And I can prove it now. A little bit later. Because I'm a graduator from a rhyme and I'm a minor. But some say I'm a mater. Like you say potato. I say potato. Tomato, tomato, my data's up to data. But something is the matter with those that you say data. Could be opposite of mama. The kids don't wonder rama. I'm very good at acting. I'm very good at drama. I confuse you with a period, colon, and a comma. Cause when I'm rhyming and I take a pause, you think the rhyme is over, but when you endorse, really check out what I'm doing, then you say ooh. And when they say, who's the best MC to you? You look at me, then you say, I know who. It's Kumo D, definitely at the T-O-P. I like that. And you don't stop on the box to rock, and you don't stop
on the echo chamber, Chuckle Gate.
Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, 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 y'all. Now when I rock in center, just average, I'm better than the average man. And that's why I can make a real human.
I'm the best MC. Many imitate me, but they never will admit it. They just can't get it. I rhyme like the rest, but the juice I possess always seems to be more. I'm a rhyme connoisseur. My taste for the beat is oh so elite. I'm the best hip hopper from off the street. Cause when I'm rhyming on the mic, I always take control. Can another rapper touch me with a 10-foot pole like that, y'all? And you don't stop, and you don't stop. Of the bot to rock, a special K, huh? On my mellow ski, come on and rock it from the bottom to the top.
Just give me some space, give me a place. I'll show rhythm that sounds so good. Cause I know rockers, I know rappers, I know flakers, and I know breakers. Pro, amateur, and in between. I know the ones that are nice and the ones that are mean. Cause I talk to people, I've been to the places, heard what they had to say and looked in their faces. Now I got to show everything I know. Size it, shape it, in form of disco. Give it to you so that you can do, huh, whatever you wanna do. Because now I can rock, now I can rap, now I can flake, and I can't even break. Cause when it comes to being chosen, consider me pink. You know why? I'm never tricked. Don't you know it's my profession to make the right impression? Attack point, palm, but enter with aggression. The moves I make, you'll never contemplate. Consider it luck, or call it my fate. Cause when you think you got me and your bets are down, it's only those that oppose that retreat for the round. It will never be me, or quite the chair. And to tell me something different is to sit in a dare, in which your chances are a million to one. And unless you have a power source equal to the sun, brother, you better run. Now, am I smart? Very, very. I'm not ordinary, I'm the ultimate truth with the soul people can't bury. The way I walk, the way I talk, now you can tell I was born in the state of New York. I got an uptown accent with a touch of slang, which I use all night. I feel I wanna hang. The girls grab a guy and just rock with them. Keep it on time, cause the bass is the rhythm. Remember this, because here's the catch. You not only have to be fresh, you gotta be fresh. I am the imminent immaculate one. Special K. Yes, yes, y'all, to the beat, y'all, and you don't stop, the vibe to rock. Now just take a look at me, you know it's true, without any form of gesture, not a trace of a clue. Focus in your mind, get a picture and combine everyone and everything that you can find. And in the end of that thought, let your feelings afford, my image is the biggest cause of what I brought. You're in the slice of that sled when you turn your head, and you knew that you'd rather rock with me instead. So keep on. Treacherous. Sign it off. Break out, but I say something like this, cause I'm the ebon and wind, so with a lot to say, cause I'm a MC, destroy y'all all night to stay, receive it, pace, cause girls come my way, and I'm the magical romancer, with many to say, so I say, hey, to EMP Special J, he said the other MC is the fight
one,
play,
two, one, two.
On in May, 21st of the day, had a rattle in my hand, just while
the why she was here. So she got so mad that she began to cry. Then she said to herself that I hope I die. Then she called him up and said her name, and he said, who? Then he paused for a minute and said, oh, it's you. He didn't say another word, didn't even say hi. He just said, hey, girl, why don't you get off of mine? I get off of my tip.
Get off
of mine. I get off of my tip.
Get off
of my tip. But she was sweeter than sugar, nicer than ice. Well, for her to be my girl, I thought about it twice. Then I thought a third time, and I said no, because what you read, you sure want it. So to ever do it to him, it might happen to me. And what goes around comes around, can't you see? So take my advice, stop giving lip, and stop telling the girl to get off of your tip. I get off of my tip.
Get off
of mine. I get off of my tip. Get off of my sweetest little girl you ever want to see. Now why they treat her so mean? Well, hey, it beats me. I don't know, I never asked. But I do care, cause for a man to treat a woman like this is unfair. If you can't treat it right, just leave her alone. But don't wait till the girl heart gets like stone, cause then it'll be too late for you to try to pursue the things you did, she'll start to do. Now if you can tell lies, she'll tell some too. And if you ever cheated her, now she'll cheat you. So take my advice, stop giving a lip, and stop telling the girl to get off for your tip. Cause what you say won't get you far, cause she can make up a saying like get off my bra. But then you get mad, but then it'll be too late, because now you gotta eat what she's already ate. Hey, now you gotta take what she's already took. Now you're on the other side, now take a good look. You regret what you did up until this day, but hey, remember what you used to say. Hey, I get off of my tip.
Get off
of mine. I get off of my tip.
Get off
of my tip.
Get off.
Get off of my head. Get off of my head.